testing of Hyundai HGN16 air circuit breaker. The basic settings will be set by the customer. For testing, we add a 220-volt AC power supply. At first, we trip the breaker manually. Then we trip the breaker with the help of the UVT. Next, we perform a short time delay test and the breaker trips almost instantly. And lastly, we perform a long time delay test and the breaker trips. It is now clear that the breaker is operating successfully and is ready to be delivered to the customer.